Hi everyone, my name is Fiona. In this video, I will show you the photoelectric switch for detecting the white EPS material level for hopper. The hopper of EPS batch pre-expanding machine has two switches, the upper photoelectric switch and the lower photoelectric switch. When the up switch sensor closes the feeding motor, when the lower switch sensor starting the feeding motor again. For more information, please contact with me by email. Thank you. See you next video.